that shop, and I'm on it.
Please put your hands together as you see our legs together as we follow the information of breaking out of my shell and show a warm smile and speak gentle words, just like the Tarayuna. Not becoming lost in my greed, anger, and ignorance, I shall think and act with the open heart, just like the calm and peaceful Buddha. Not putting myself first, I shall share the joy and sadness of others, like the compassionate Buddha who is silently consistent my better.
Minister's assistant, Yukari Williams, will now share a Dharma.
The ocean of birth and death, of painful existence, has no bound. Only by the sweep of Amida's universal vow can we have long been drowning and failing to grow at closer.
Hello everyone. How have you been? It's nice to be back. I was in the mountains of Washington State for the last 2 months. When I got there in September, the place was beautiful. The leaves were changing colors. I saw yellow, orange, purple, and even pink leaves. I enjoyed the scenery so much. It was beautiful. The sky was clear and bright. The rivers were shining like crystals. But the place became so cold by the end of October. It was just too hard for me. We had a snowstorm in late October, and it was time to come home to San Diego. It's really nice to be back in San Diego. That weather is nice, temperature is so comfortable, I'm so happy to be back. I'm just to let the poem that Shinran Sonny wrote. Shinran Sonny is based on Amida Buddha's compassion. You all know who Shinran Sonny is, right? Shinran Sonny is the founder of a school, and he was born 850 years ago in Koga. Shinran Sonny's teachings are the foundation of Dzogchen Tsuji Buddhism. Shinran Sonny wrote
more than 500 poems took place amid the leader's confession. In this poem, she mentioned he wanted to say that Amida Buddha's confession is like a large bowl, and we are in Amida Buddha's relationship. She mentioned he tells us that we are being carried by Amida Buddha's relationship. Meaning, Amida Buddha's compassion surrounds us constantly. So when you go to school, hang out with friends, or help with house chores, you are always with Amida Buddha. Please remember that because it is important. We all face many difficult things. Sometimes you must say goodbye to a loved one or pet. Or things don't go as expected. However, we are on the ship of Amida Buddha's compassion. Amida Buddha is always with us. So we'll be strong enough to deal with any difficulty. So what kind of ship do you think Amida Buddha's boat is? It must be fearless because all living things can be on it. Is Amida Buddha's boat like a cargo ship? I have seen a Honda vessel carrying thousands of automobiles. That Honda vessel was enormous. How about the Navy ship? Have you ever visited the USS Midway Museum in San Diego? Do you think the USS Midway looks big and strong? I have a special feeling about ships. I grew up in Yokohama, Japan. Yokohama is an international port. And my father was a merchant marine. Oh, and then Yokohama is also a San Diego's sister city. And my father was an engineer on a large cargo ship. And I was growing up. He often traveled abroad because of his work. My father was rarely home. When my father had gone to the city and I missed him so much, I sometimes went to the pier in Yokohama Port to see ships, just to see ships. But you know what, going to piers, I like going to the piers because when I was a teenager, that was kind of dating spot. So today I read a poem we think gonna sing and show me and talk about how you can face any hardship in life if you are surrounded by Amida Buddha's compassion. To be Amida Buddha's boat means to be surrounded by Amida Buddha's compassion. We are always with Amida Buddha. Use the strong will to face any difficulty.
even if you have a scary dream, and you wake up in the middle of the night, you will be okay. Decide when you sleep, and you know you are with Amida Buddha. Please, Amida, so thank you for listening.
Please write to the doctor's name and I'll take you to the examiner at the same time.
Now, let's sing happy birthday to our daughter friends in
Jessica and Mr. Robert Lowe. We are collecting gently used warm clothing such as jackets, sweaters, sweatshirts, thick socks, etc. Please drop off your donations that are accessible through November 30th.
Good morning. After Dharma School classes, then we're going to be having a parent, teacher, and staff get-together. All Dharma School families are invited to join us. We're just going to get together in the Sangha Hall and have a meet and greet, and also to get your input on how we can improve. Thank you. Good morning. I just wanted to alert you that BDK America, which does a lot of translation of Buddhist books from Japanese into English, has released their perpetual calendar for
2024.
But it's a one that has a saying, a Buddhist saying, for every day. They are absolutely free. You are welcome to take several because we ordered twice as many as we usually have because someone was telling me shortly that the images in here were all contest winners. It was a contest hill to see. We just accepted a bunch of images for this special calendar. So they're in the back. Grab them. There's even a little plastic sleeve if you want to give them as a little gift for them. Thank you very much.
Good morning. I'm Wendy Zakamara, and I have some sad news. My aunt passed away in the day at 94 last Sunday. So I'm trying to do a memory project, and I'm doing a 40-year-old young friend. So I need some help. I need two people to volunteer the full 25 things each. So if anybody can, just see me in the back. Thank you.
Okay, so on behalf of the Junior of the Year, thank you so much for donating to our Thanksgiving food drive. I'm currently sorting them right now, and there's so much stuff, so thank you so much. not for the real announcement. The Junior of the 8 is having a luncheon fundraiser on December 3rd, which is Holy Day. So join us for delicious Mexican hot dogs, elote, and Alice's Fest. All for a donation of $10. Additionally, Mexican Coca-Cola will be sold. Okay, yeah. Lunch will be available from 11:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the annex. See any Junior Rugby member today. It's just me for tickets. So see Cassidy for tickets today. Thank you for your support, and yeah.
Cassidy, tickets are in the car.
Thank you.
Announced mochi tsuki is coming up. If you want mochi, you need to order it so we will make sure we have enough rice to make it all. I believe there are order forms in the office or also online through the website. During mochi tsuki, if you're not out there pounding, come over to the Sangha Hall and see the old ball and again shop and White Elephant, and we'll have some last-minute holiday gifts there, plus various other things that you might want for yourself. And if you really get things going well, we might even have a pre-sale on Bolivia. So, come on, come on. Help us reduce anything,
Bolivia. Good morning. The BWA, Women's Women's Association, has our fabulous almond brittle sale going on right now, and we have a whole bunch of pre-orders, but we have a few leftovers, but of course they're not leftovers, they are gifts for you to give and to consume yourself. They're really delicious. We have popcorn, and then the brittle, the large brittle, small brittle, large red hots, and small red hots, and the hots are not that hot, but they're really delicious. So. They're in on tables right in the foyer right outside the office. Please stop by.
Good morning. Nice to see all of you this morning. To piggyback on Mochitsuki. Mochitsuki will be on Sunday, December 10th. There won't be any temple service that day, okay? But so that day, just come dressed up in your dirty clothes, okay? You're gonna get dirty that day, okay? So for Dharma School students, there'll be something, there'll be a lot of things for you to do that day. And for your parents, your grandparents, and the Sangha, there'll be a lot of duties for that day, you know, from, making the mochi, to pounding it, to shaping it, and to package it. So it'll be an all-day thing. We start at 6 a.m. We'll go until the last batch is discussed. And so look forward to mochi tsuki that day. And as Katie said, you can order your mochi. Now we'll be accepting orders until next Sunday, I believe. Next Sunday. Okay, $7 per bag for the 1 pound of mochi, and $10 for the 2-piece hafanette. Okay, so remember mochi tsuki on December 10th. And then we're also going to do rice washing on the 8th, and then we'll be setting up the equipment in the annex hall on the 9th. Okay, thank you. And then also today, thank you to the Koga family for sharing today's service. Thank you.
That is for the job is good. Just passing it back to you on the shuttle.
Thank you.
Please turn to page 98 for this completion of Amana Jisra.
Please join me from the beginning where it says leader. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Homage to him, the exalted one, the enlightened one, the supremely awakened. Buddham saranam gacchami, Dhammam saranam gacchami, Sangham saranam gacchami. I go to the Buddha for guidance. I go to the Dharma for guidance.
Please rise for Gata Humble-san on page 128 of this book. And please remain standing for the recitation of the three genders on page 129. Ourselves in the present life, no hope is there that we shall be free from suffering the sorrow and the ocean of earth and death. Let us reverently take refuge in the few treasures that we have. I take refuge in the Buddha, when we all absorb together into ourselves the principle of your way to enlightenment, awakening in ourselves your supreme will. I take refuge in Dharma, when we all together be submerged in the depth of the doctrine and gain wisdom as deep as the ocean. I take refuge in Sangha, when we all together become mixed in true accord, your life of harmony, in spirit of universal brotherhood, free from the bondage of selfishness. Even through ages of ignorance and helpless, hard is it to hear such an excellent, profound, and wonderful doctrine. Now we are able to hear and receive it. Let us thoroughly understand the true meaning of Catholic Atlas. Namo Dats. Namo Dats. Now, Mr. Robert Yamamoto will lead us in closing his presentation. We are what we think. All that we are is in our hearts, with our thoughts. This concludes today's service. Thank you to our ministry assistants for continuing today's service. Ministry assistants Patty Williams for the Dharma lesson. Mr. Robert Yamamoto for sharing the musical talents with us. And Mr. Henry Murata for sharing today's service. And Minister's Assistant Sharo Sasaki for the Dharma show. Please join Minister's Assistant Arturo Rubio for an adult Dharma discussion and conversation after today's service. You're welcome to upload the consent of that.
So will the service be the discussion be up here?
For clarification, the discussion session will be in the comments to the lessons.
Good to see you. I've been following my father and brother.